And Lizzo has put her classical music training to good use during her latest concert in Washington, D.C. She made what she calls freaking cool history by playing a 200-year-old crystal flute that once belonged to U.S. President James Madison.
This crystal is like playing out of a wine glass, bitch, so be patient.
So good. The Library of Congress that loaned Lizzo the instrument. She's the first and only person to play it, and before she twerked with it at her concert, the library allowed her to see where it was kept and to test it out.
I believe it's also the first time in 200 years somebody's twerked in a library. So.
Yes.
I can't believe that skill. I can't flute and I can't twerk, and she can do both at once.
Wow. Which skill would you rather have?
Oh, good question. I think that playing the flute, she's made it very cool. I don't think it was a cool instrument before Lizzo came along.
It's true.
Oh,
it's,
really?
Yeah. Now it's okay.
But like, it just had the coolest name, because if you play the flute, you're a flautist.
Is that what you are?
Yeah, right. I'm going to check with you because you're my musical expert. I was yes.
Do you know what? I'm traumatised by this because I've been told off by saying it, flutist, flautist, flautist. Oh. I just don't talk about it anymore.
Okay.
So thank you for bringing it up, Georgie.
So sorry. I've opened a bag of worms.
Yeah.
Lizzo is the best.
Imagine in the future, one of our great-great-great-great-great-grandkids will maybe have the opportunity to play Scott Morrison's ukulele. I think of that. Think of that as that's something.
Only if they can twerk.
Only if they can twerk.
Yeah.